In this video, I'm going to show you how I create high quality screen recordings on a Mac or PC using software that is entirely free. Whether you need to capture your computer's internal audio for things like gaming, movies, or TV clips, or if you need to record audio from a microphone for filming tutorials, this video will have you up and running in minutes. The first thing that we need to do is download OBS from their official website, obsproject.com. And then from there, just pick the option based on if you're using a Mac or a Windows device. I'm using a Mac, so I'll choose that. While that's happening, if you don't know who I am, my name is Steven Records, and I'm the founder of ContentThunder.com, where we help businesses and content creators with everything that they need to build their audience online. Now that that's done downloading, just follow the install prompt for your device. For me, it's just simply dragging and dropping it into the applications folder. And now we want to open up the application and adjust some settings. First, we're going to click the plus button under sources, then select the screen capture option from the list. You can rename the source if you want, and then click OK. Next, choose display capture and select the display that you want to record from. Then toggle whether or not you want to show your cursor in the recording and click OK. To do that, we're going to right click on the source that we created. Under Transform, click Fit to Screen, then go back and click Center to Screen. If you notice that there are black bars along the edges of your screen, you can get rid of those by going into your settings and then clicking on the Video tab, and then change the base canvas resolution to the aspect ratio that matches your computer screen. This may take a little bit of trial and error to figure that out. After that, you may need to go back and readjust the transform like we did earlier in the video to get the size and position right. Step three, we're gonna set up your computer's audio. And first we'll start with recording your computer's internal audio. In the audio mixer section, you can see that when we added the screen capture source, it automatically added an audio channel for it as well. So what we want to do here is ensure that all the audio sources except for this one are muted, and that our audio levels are good so that we get great audio quality from it. To test this, play whatever internal audio that you intend to record. I'm using this outtake from another video for my example. While it's playing, check if the audio level is too loud. If at the highest levels it's in the red, then back it off a little bit using the slider. Now, if you want to record from a microphone like a webcam or an external mic or the internal microphone on your computer, you can add any audio input source that you want by clicking the plus button under Sources and then choosing Audio Input Capture and selecting the device that you want to capture audio from, and then click OK. Now we're going to test the audio levels in the audio mixer section and make adjustments as needed like we did earlier. The next step is to set up our output. To do that, we need to go back into our settings and then click Output. Here we will set the recording path, which is where you want the video to be saved after you're done recording. You can also set the quality that you want. I recommend choosing indistinguishable quality for most cases. And now we're ready to start screen recording. Just make sure that you're on the right scene and then click the Start Recording button. Now just film whatever you need on your screen, and when you're done, hit Stop Recording. And if you want to record scenes from your favorite streaming services like Netflix and Disney Plus without getting a black screen, then you'll definitely want to check out this next video.